Hey everyone! If you've been wanting to try Adobe After Effects for free, this video tutorial is for you. Adobe After Effects is a powerful tool for creating motion graphics and visual effects. Today, I'm going to show you exactly how to download and install Adobe After Effects on both PC and Mac, with a full 14-day free trial. Most people choose the standard individual trial, which lasts only a week. However, there's actually a way to get an extra week for free. I'll show you how. Just click the link in the description to get started and follow along with me. First, head over to Adobe's official website using the link below. This will take you straight to the After Effects trial page, where you'll see an option to start your free trial. Here's the trick. Adobe offers a standard 7-day trial for individuals, but if you select the business plan, you get 14 days for free instead. And don't worry, you're not committing to anything. Just a free trial that you can cancel any time before it ends. Once you choose the trial, Adobe will ask you to sign in or create an account. If you don't already have one, it only takes a minute to set up. They'll also ask for a payment method, but don't panic. You won't be charged as long as you cancel before the trial period ends. I always recommend setting a reminder on your phone, just in case. After that, Adobe will redirect you to the Creative Cloud app, where you'll download After Effects. Just open the app, find After Effects in the list, hit install, and let it do its thing. Once it's finished, you're all set. Open the software, and you're ready to start creating. And that's it. You now have Adobe After Effects completely free for 14 days. Plenty of time to test out its powerful features and see if it's right for you. Just remember, you're in control. You can cancel before the trial ends if you don't want to be charged. Click the link in the description to download the free trial and follow along with these steps. If you found this helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon so you never miss out on future tutorials. I'd love to hear about your experience in the comments. Let me know if you have any questions, and I'll be happy to help. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.